and they were filming it in Lancashire, they phone you up and they say, do you want to be an extra? So anyway, I've gone down to the filming of Tenko, and there's me, and they dress us up, you know, as Japanese prisoners of war. There was me and seven thin blokes. And this producer walked up, and he wasn't exactly, you know, a prop forward for Wigan. He said, what are you supposed to be? I said, I'm a Japanese prisoner of war. He said, you must be 17 stone. I said, they only caught me yesterday.